One child every minute is admitted to a health facility in Somalia to be treated for severe acute malnutrition, the United Nations Children's Agency has said. UNICEF spokesperson James Elder said the country was now at risk of child deaths on a scale not seen in decades. He told a briefing that the latest admission rates showed that 44,000 children were admitted to health facilities in August.
So it's one per minute. That's a child whose mother has walked for days to get her help, a child who's fighting to survive, a child whose life, of course, hangs in the balance.
Elder said the situation already looks worse now than in 2011, when famine killed more than 250,000 people in Somalia. In early September, the UN warned that two districts were projected to face famine between October and December, and that more than half a million of Somalia's children are at risk of dying from malnutrition.
Things are bad, and every sign indicates that they are going to get worse. So without greater action, without greater investment, we are facing the death of children on a scale not seen in half a century.
The Horn of Africa is suffering its worst drought in 40 years after the last four rainy seasons failed. Elder said the fifth rainy season looks grim. The situation in Somalia is exacerbated by attacks by Al-Shabaab militants and high global food prices.